3 seconds. Osikos this time from downtown, and that's gonna do it for our first 20 minutes gone by in the second quarter. Osikos, mid-range jumper, yes. Yan, namamahay yan sa mid-range.
Oo, parang yun talaga yung ano niya eh. Yung talaga yung range niya, dyan talaga siya nagkaroon ng pangalan. Ika nga. You know, the management is really, you know, 100% in their support in that team. So,
3 seconds. Osikos this time from downtown. And that's gonna do it for our first 20 minutes here inside the Paco Arena. And Osikos able to convert on his first three-pointer after already draining two mid-range jumpers. So he's up to 7 points as the second leading scorer of Bulacan behind Jason Side. One more, Osikos. Short stab.
Medyo bilis yung pace ng ating opening quarter. Osikos already with 9 points across his knee.
Madalang lang sa three-point area as Samonte is on the move. Behind the back, Andre goes to Ken, and Osikos will score.
Good passing para dito sa Bulacan.
This fast break of the game is brought to you by SportsMax, powered by PlayMax, the official online entertainment partner of the MPBL. Win to the max. That could have been a nice time already for Samonte. He won't get that statistic as Enzo Hosons, the Marvin Junicios, who are now part of a contending team in South Cotabato. As Osikos scores for Bulacan mula sa sistema ni Coach Alex Angeles. Mukhang ano, unting mileage pa as they prepare for San Juan in the playoffs as Osikos scores for Bulacan. So, sa sobrang balanse ng minuto na binigay ni Coach Toto as Osikos converts for Bulacan, everybody